But yeah, on the first track, there are also lots of normal blocks included.
This is all besides the finish, which is
Yeah,
probably
besides the
great.
finish. So what is the finish?
There are two finishes though, one at the
Yeah.
bottom and the top. Guess if you're slow, you go bottom, and then if you're fast, you go top or something like that.
We will find out how that works.
Although you have a red boost people, so I don't know.
Actually, everyone should have similar speed there.
Yeah.
So how does this competition work? I mean, we play it relatively often. But yeah, we have overall 15 tracks that we will play. So we start with map 491. It will continue up to map 505. And on every track we play Time Attack, and we have 4 minutes of time to set a good run. And all our best times, all our PBs from the 50 maps will be summed up. We will see the current total standing always then on the left side of the screen. Now, of course, there are no records yet. So I think you just PF there through this. Unless Yannick knows that there's a trick and this is the reason why he put a second finish there. But what would you do in order to get faster into the bottom finish?
Yeah, how would it be faster in general? Can you accelerate then on the ground?
But the maps will become more and more crazy for sure.
I expect so as well.
So this is just a warming up here basically on this track.
I guess we will also see moving blocks a little bit.
Yeah. That
Maybe.
will be that is actually then a good chance. Depending on how he uses them, a good chance for me.
Because you know the timing or how to time?
I didn't really count it, you know, for every block, but I mean, generally, there's more strategy in there. I mean,
Yeah.
when to start accelerating, I think that's good for us.
But here in Time Attack, you can just wait and then you have different times, right?
So it will always have the same starting procedure. I mean, so basically you would have to wait at the start with the time already counting.
Okay.
Upsala. Oh god. Oh, I'm so dumb. Thanks, guys.
What?
I didn't go through the triangle.
I hoped for something else. Yeah, that's the obvious part. But how did he drive a 14.5? But you have a 0.7 without the triangle?
And now
What?
I did.
Ah. Lose so much in the start, it's just full speed, I don't get it. Is it on the grass?
Probably there's a trick in the
Yeah,
water.
the problem is I don't have a ghost, you know, in the start, so I have no idea what to do there.
I'm actually happy with my time. I wouldn't know how to improve this now, unless there's a trick in that last water section. But I don't know if there is. Upsala. Ja, Shelter. Oh, that would have been fast. Ah, shit. I mean, this transition into the last corner is pretty shit to try, to be
Yeah.
honest. Yeah, first map is fine, the time differences are not big, it doesn't really play a huge role in the end. But Einix, alias Fantunetic, is the fastest one here and seems to be very strong on these new blocks. Why is Lars not streaming?
It's too hot in my room. I'm gonna stream later tonight. At like maybe 1 AM or something. It's a bit cooler.
By the way, hello Sponge. So we start there in the water, so we have water tires, I would assume. Yeah. What is the blue block? Ah yeah, that was the tempo limit block, I think.
I have not used that block a single time yet.
I mean, Shorty said it was broken. Is it now fixed with that one update?
Yeah, I also thought that it was broken. That's why I didn't touch it. Are there kids playing in the water?
Ach hey. What is that even? It looks so funny.
But
yeah, nice understeer.
I just water bounce when I went into the water.
Hmm. Okay. Yeah, maybe you jumped a little bit. I don't know.
No, it's not a jump. I was too far left. Do you drift there?
Maybe. So this map will already be super decisive and important. And what is that ending? I'm not sure what is actually planned at the end. I mean, you can definitely... This feels like LOL a bit. Probably he plans that you go into the water? I don't know. You can... Now you can just do this. Okay, this is the plan. So yeah, I need to find out how to do that start here. Yo, drifting is not nice. I just slide out there with no grip. So I wanna stay no slide. But can I get that corner somehow? Yeah, okay. Yes, okay, I'm happy. I got a run through Lars as well. Maybe just bonk. That was another idea that I will test out now. Ah, I had that water bounce.
I can't drive the part up to the dirt a bit faster. Jump. In my first try, I had water wheels still there for some reason. I don't know. Even though you go over the dirt.
Ach ja, the dirt. Oh, it's nice. Recognize the effect of it. Yeah. That is why he block mixed dirt into that. So difficult.
The first time?
Yeah.
Yeah.
I mean, I'm happy that I got a run through, but the gap to Elkon's new best time, that you just said, is relatively huge.
You just need to get the first turn again.
But this is sick. This is faster than Elkon, but I'm only third. But holy shit, was that sick.
Ach komm, gut.
Only third with that. I mean, I landed on the barrier on the sausage.
I lose half a second apparently in the start. Okay. Still 0.4.
Basically one more attempt that I can finish. One more start. So this is the last one.
Could better start.
No, can't come around here. The understeer is really difficult to handle.
Have to work finish. And that bit made a big difference though.
How was Cup of the Day? I couldn't be here today. Yeah, similar to yesterday. In many ways. One dominant player, my position. A weird map, but still drivable. It was very similar to yesterday. Okay, so what?
That's black platform, it's not plastic. It's gonna be difficult to distinguish black platform and black plastic.
And magnet.
A magnet shines. That's the magnet is easy to see. Magnet shines. Or it's reflective. Or more reflective at least. It's not even a problem touching the water there.
I think, is it even faster?
Maybe.
I don't know.
The way I got it just now, it's definitely not. I jumped up and was on the surface of the water. Does the reset block work with water wheels? Does it also work now with icy tires? I say water wheels, it's wet wheels.
I'm after extending to that. I couldn't follow the question, I'm so concentrated now on the track there. But reset? Water physics, that does not work. Only dirt is killing the water effect, if that was the question. As far as I know.
Okay. Yeah, of course, you drive over dirt here on the wall. Yeah, that makes sense. Why does he put the reset block then, though?
Holy shit, how do I get water? It wasn't in the water. Heh? The last corner is weird. I definitely was not in the water, but I got water tires. I had that also in my first try, but there was a bit lower, so there I can understand. But this try, however... Oh, I'm in the wrong camera all the time. Find that really difficult, this last corner, because I fear no slides, I fear wet tires, I fear everything there.
Just a good one.
Okay, this is not good. This might be a struggle here. Is also not very considered, but probably shouldn't bother.
No, no, yeah, I got something similar to those water wheels. that wheels.
Okay, that was at least something with that I can work. My old PB I had for some reason just no good exit speed here out of the wall. I'm not sure if you actually wanna go high there on purpose. How high or low are you there, Lars, on the wall?
I think you want to go a bit higher, yes. It's hard though, because the exit is so blind, out of water, it's weird.
I mean, at least it's not completely garbage anymore for me on this map.
Water a little bit and it's directly dead. I can gain more than 210 here, please. Oh, fuck. Can I finish? Yes. Barely. Come on. I don't know if I can finish.
Another 10th. Okay, that's decent. I mean, I have not the best position, but at least I didn't lose a second here, because at the beginning it looked really bad here. Now it's only 10th, so now it's not an important track anymore.
Nice.
Whew. Close there in front.
So far this edition for me is absolutely mediocre. Like 10th, every map. It's like whatever.
Is this the winner stream? I doubt, to be honest. I doubt. But it's very it's new to everyone, odd. So... I have the feeling there will be YOLO maps, and this one here, for example, looks like a YOLO map. These pipes are tough, and what is this palm tree at the exit? It's like exactly in the way. So, then here, checkpoint and... finished up there. Yeah, let's see. A lot of use today. Yeah, that's because I got a raid from Carnati. Enough speed there. Ah. Test this out a little bit. What was that bounce? Okay. It's only about the tube. Kind of. I mean, yeah, the other parts are also a little bit important. There are jumps, you wanna have less airtime. And I'm not sure how to take that.
That last jump is so weird. For me it's all about that. I mean, the pipe is just one small release and it's fine.
This ending was shit. Yeah, after the little water pool, the corner, I don't get it yet.
Yeah, exactly. And then the jump afterwards, that's the most important part, I would say.
Yeah, in that jump I'm so slow. But I barely make it. Because the corner before is so shit. And that's not so nice yet. Still need to improve this. By quite a lot.
It's just so bad that I don't have a ghost here. It's just impossible to compare that second part there.
You mean the the issue that you don't have a ghost at a respawn, or your general issue with not having ghosts?
Both. And sometimes I would have ghosts, but right now I'd never have them. And especially on respawns. But that's for everyone.
Ah, shit.
It's always the end. I'm always first before the end, and then I lose it. I'm only 10. Like, I lose over half a second because of the jump. Mostly the landing afterwards. Come on, please, no. No way, what? The jump is so fucking random.
What exactly? You mean the landing because of the Dirt 2 platform?
Yes. I got so weird slowdowns there. And my car is flipping. I don't know. I don't get it. If they have another attempt. Like, first place should be easy here. I mean, the pipe is easy. I get that very consistent.
No, I don't.
I at least got something. It's not a terrible map, improved by 5 tenths in the last 20 seconds.
I'm also happy with my time, even though it's a bit behind.
I mean, it was one of my worst starts, but I got the rest.
50 bits by Max89, thank you a lot.
I wonder how long he built on these, because I'm wondering with all the new stuff if he could finish the maps as quickly as he used or always used to. Like, I would guess that he would take need a little bit longer than 90 minutes to build 50 maps
for this edition. Maybe. Oof, that ending.
Because you always have to test these blocks. You can never be like 100% sure how they're gonna work. Like, just looking at this map, it kind of looks weird. Thing that he would need to test.
Huh.
Yeah, we will see a lot of dirt in water maps, which is interesting.
Oops.
Pretty much forced to use dirt.
Oops.
But I mean, dirt gets seems better maybe, or at least sand gets better than grass next to water.
Oh god. Restart. Like, nothing works on this track.
The start worked really well in both warm-ups, and then now it has it out.
I think I understood the line at least. Seeing the fact that I'm up there on the top. Oh man, you really want to go into this camera, I think. I don't know.
But do you want to wiggle there on the last
one? On the last one, yeah, I think so.
It was really awkward for me just now, but it was faster still.
Thousands. Yo, Iridium! Voila! Flamalis! I heard that there is something, but what is that? 39 gifted subs? Yo! Wow! That's so sick, man! I have no words for that. I have absolutely no words. How shall I focus on this? Thank you so much. Ah, here we go, third place.
Here we go, first place.
Ah, last is first, yeah. I also think there's still something possible. But I'm now a bit unfocused.
Who gifted?
Flamalis.
Ah.
Yeah, I mean, the widget in the bottom left does not recognize when I lose a sub. So it does not show the absolute correct sub point. I can tell you after this map is over. Oh wait. Oh no, I got airtime. Ah no no no, 6000 only. I was so good. Ah shit.
Please? Yeah.
I would have had you there with my last try, but got airtime.
With airtime?
No. Okay, I thought you said yay for winning with the 42. Yeah, nice time. So, yeah, it tells me in OBS that I have 184 sub points, but I see that Kübel Chris also gifted 2 subs. was there anything before Flamalis came up here? Nah, that was the 50 bits by Max. I saw that, I recognized that. So many new savers now. That I, similar to Granati, can't name all now. Yeah. But after the cup is over, I will do. And also thanks a lot, Kübel Chris. Yeah, that widget is stupid. I have now 186. The widget just doesn't learn. To find a different way. Like Granati, for example, he always types it manually, you know?
What, manually?
Nah, he has... No, wait. No, he has the actual sub... No, yeah. Forget what I said. He has the actual sub points differently. He gets them, or at least this amount of subs. And then he has the goal is what he basically... changes, yeah.
Yes.
Yeah, yeah.
Yeah, that's how most people do it, that's how I have it as well. The weird thing is for the one that I use, I don't know what it is, I set that up like 2 years ago or 3 years ago or something. Is that it only updates like every like maybe 5 to 10 minutes. And also it only counts total number of subs and not sub points.
Yeah.
So if I have tier 2, it's only 1 instead of 2.
Yeah.
Which doesn't make that big of a difference. Because there's only 1 in on my stream at least.
I also don't think that I have a lot. Well, no. I mean, okay, yeah, it's easy to find out. I have 176 subs, but 186 sub points. So I definitely have 10 points more than subs. So there must be a few.
Then you have a lot, actually.
Yeah, I actually wonder who that is. I can check that, of course, I know. Actually good on this track. Oh, I actually would like to improve this. Forty gift subs. We got the 200. Also OBS still needs a little bit to show me, but it should be 200 now. Yo, Flamanis, man. I set that sub goal so early and nobody cares, and now I have the 200. And I am allowed to drive the Neo slide map. Yay! Oh god, now I'm so bad, I can't think. What? Einix?
I'm a bit surprised as well.
Well, man, yeah, but I have to improve my time. Like, I have that so easy and had it so early, and now I can't focus anymore. It's just about the grip that you keep there.
But yeah, Mario, it's about that new slide map. If you want to do that with someone else together, no. Already.
Alright. How many subs would you need to actually do it?
Me?
Yeah.
Of 200. Let's say that. But that's, I mean, that's only 85 left. So, ne? Flamanis? Lars underscore TM?
Huh? Alright, last 3M. Did not drive a single good time anymore.
Yeah, I wouldn't want to though. That's the thing.
Ugh,
that's why you also put it so high, because you actually don't want to. Although maybe you want to, I don't know. I would gladly play a map like that if it was 1 hour or 2 hours, maybe. A few hours too much.
Guys, I can show you. You see here 200 upper Punkte, sub points.
Look at how close it is from 2nd to 6th.
Wait, I'm actually 4th, I didn't even expect that.
Yeah, it's 1/10 between 2nd and 6th right now.
I didn't expect to be so high up, because like on the last map, for example, I lost 6/10 to Einix, and also the second place was so far ahead. And...
Well, to Einix.
Yeah, I know that he is of course a front, but also the second place, and there was always only like 8th or 9th on the maps, but yeah, interesting. Alright, let's focus.
Yeah, I was also so far behind already at the start, so last ones were better. Always takes a bit for me, I don't know.
It's like always different. Sometimes good start, bad end, or the other way around. But in that one Expedition Cup, no, Edelweiss Cup, there you had actually everything good.
Yeah. Was decent. Of course, there you focus a bit more. But others too, obviously, as well.
But this is so important here. Dude, this is a map. Whoa! This is the map where I will lose everything. I need to get one run through. That's the important thing.
Finish! I hit the finish. That's the biggest problem, not hitting the finish block. Doesn't even make sense how you put the finish blocks. Because the most likely spot you're gonna hit, you're gonna fly towards, is where the two are connected. That was a good run. Would have been.
Oh god! I hate water, man. What are these bounces? I had a slight steaming, but I shouldn't steer, I guess. But what is that transition? Oh, this is incredible. No. I mean, I could lose everything here by not finishing a run, by not surviving a run. I don't even know how to save that.
Like, I had a save 20 time and I hit the finish block, and now I'm nervous about it as well because I'm just not surviving that one checkpoint with the...
Nein! Also between the finishes, I didn't even water bounce. I went directly...
The finish is on the right side.
Yeah. I didn't even water bounce, I was actually clever to directly jump into the ring.
Yeah, it's the same for me. It's not clever if you hit the finish. It's a problem.
I mean, I have to finish this here to be to have this, but nah, this is just a 3
wow,
seconds
or so
two and a half. Shit, I have to.
Yeah, I will lose everything now here because I didn't survive that 1-1. I got slowed down so much with the water bounce. I don't get it.
At least a second.
19? He drives a 19!
What the fuck? Like, I mean, I'm also ahead at the start. Just the ice. Yeah, I lose 2 seconds on him and the water bounces in the end. What the fuck? Or do you go... I can't... No, you don't need to go through the ice. It does not make any sense. What the fuck? They are so lucky. Or they found something. I don't know.
Oh, can't approve.
I mean, I got a perfect one. It was literally perfect. I was also top 3 in the checkpoints everywhere.
Where are you?
Yeah, 20th.
Oh, 90th. We have to find out.
20 seconds. Got 20 seconds. Yeah, another 2/10 behind you. It was a perfect one.
No, I had a slowdown in the bobsleigh. But then I had a clear red booster afterwards, at least. We quit straight onto it. That was the only good thing of a slowdown before.
I don't know. I just got massive slowdown on it. Like, I barely reached the finish ring, you know? But always, then. Besides the one time where I hit the finish ring, that cost me over half a second now in the race, but the race is over now anyways.
Dropped a little bit. Even though Einix also was not that good. So what do we have here? Go up here, then we have reactor boost through water. I'm not sure how to drive this the best. And then into the finishes. Alright. That's another important track. Yeah, the tracks are getting juicy now.
question how safe do you want to go there? Or how risky can you
what
go?
The fuck? Understeer can't get around. Water tires. They are already finishing. They are lost. This feels so wrong. Before the first swing, do you really go completely outside over no edge?
What?
If you
yeah. To the middle. But maybe you can go over the grass. Yeah, you can. Oh, that's a bond.
You can?
The water is also so weird, yes.
This looks so dumb. This is not a consistent approach, right?
Works for me now.
They are. So I don't hit the first.
No one. Way! After the water, my car flips. I'm actually behind, I was 1 second ahead. You can easily do 18 here. Much more.
Yeah, if I get the start, the start's weird. Oh, what is that gear in the beginning? Can't get there. I also thought that, Fabian. But maybe it's a bit.
Oh my god, I almost skipped the water. Oh my god! Oh my god, the stuff that you can do on here. Yeah, like 15 is possible. How am I still first? That shit run. That was the first try. That was absolute garbage.
How do you get around in the water? Do you press brake?
Yes, I did. But it's super bad. That's where I lose it right now, always. I can't survive it.
Oh. But what was that slowdown? Ah.
Oh, my car always. Like, you go as straight as possible from the water through those wings, and then the car just flips. What are you supposed to do? And just a straight.
Like probably release and don't take it as fast.
Yeah, but that's the problem. You need to take it fast because you still have the reactor. Like I'm always 1 second ahead.
I hope I get one start. One more start.
I mean, get the start consistent. It's just about that water exit. The water exit is completely random. Now I have a terrible one, so I'm gonna spoil it now.
Oh.
No.
That was what I wanted. Nothing too strong, but I have something finished. Dude. I was so slow in that water left corner, but at least I didn't flip and had much more exit speed this time. But I couldn't get around in the left.
Okay, I only finished my first try. It's so bad.
I mean, that one was quick. That's one of these typical maps where in the first try you just take it normally and safe. And then afterwards there are so many risky parts, but...
But like, it's so amazing that no one survived a single run. No one survived a single run. Like, I mean, if you just survive, you get a low 19. Just surviving, not even driving fast, just surviving.
What are we doing here? What? What? What happened? Oh no. There you go down.
Oh, You definitely don't PF. I went through the start block back. Oh. What is that end? Just not press anything?
Of course in the warm-up it worked so really nicely and this try yeah. Here was much worse. I don't even know what my car is doing there, so I... The flip! Oh no! Can I do it different? Yeah, wanna do it like this.
Ice first try was insane.
Oh, this is what you don't want to have.
It's insane, obviously. The physics in the end are also so weird. The last jump, why does air brake not work?
Doesn't?
Don't you go over dirt? They also do something in the start. Maybe not. Oh, it's so weird.
It feels random how the car's going up in the beginning.
Well, for me, the beginning is always the same. The second is the weird part.
I'm a second behind here.
That's okay.
Like, I would be leading if my start would work. The way it works for you.
I know, I just...
You just?
Don't do anything. I just release until I'm at the top and then... Gas. But now it's not working. I think you can also drive forwards, then backwards, then forwards again. Wait, what? Now it's not working anymore. Always get slowed down at the end. So the start is working fine. Can you be too fast, maybe?
Nein. Yeah, your tip came too late for me. I was not lucky to get it. Releasing in the start when you go up, I had no idea that this will be the result. That you get away from the wall there and still get up. I did not believe that. Like, how does it make sense? Why does the car go up the water when you release?
It goes up in general. But you just don't have traction anymore with driving forwards, you know? That would be my explanation.
I was just bonking against the wall until I was up.
Yeah, that's a very bad approach. Yeah, I tried that at the start and I went backwards to the start.
Yeah, it was random for me. Sometimes it worked, sometimes not.
Oh my god, that looks interesting. Oh wait, Einix failed in the last map. Very close to him now, and he Aircon is now suddenly 1.5 seconds ahead. And DNF Uhui is first. Third. Okay.
I have no idea what happens here. We will find out.
I guess you do kind of a backflip and then the car turns around on its own. That's what I'm expecting. Never mind. What? Lichano 5. Yes.
Please.
What?
Nice that you continued the sentence.
Can you get up with just one vehicle? Do you have to take the one in the back?
So what is the idea, Lars? You spin around?
Need the one in the back, yeah. Somehow. I'm not sure if you just want to hit the wall or if you want to turn around on your own. Maybe. Definitely want speed. Want to come out of that with as much speed as possible.
I finished! Achievement unlocked. I have one more idea that I want to try out. Not now.
I think you just have to be lucky with the wall bounces. That's the only thing you can do.
I wanted to go backwards, but that's also not working.
Yeah, I tried turning around slowly, it does not help. Yeah, oh my god! I just got a zoop, but I hit the wing on the side. I almost skipped the wings. They would have been so fast.
Oh my god. Hey, only 28, so many people are actually making that?
I mean, I did got it. My time is still my first try, again.
Yeah, but how? I want to just survive it once. Once. A single time.
I mean, you drive my time if you just turn around slowly on the reactor, but that's my time is slow, of course.
Oh, finally something better.
Aircon obviously got a good one.
Really? Well, it would have been the map that can knock him down there. Now, what did Yannick think when he built that?
Oh no! I fell off on the side of the reactor part, of the reset part.
Okay, getting a few runs, but what was this no soup? If I had gotten a soup, that would have been so good.
Man, just turn around, you stupid car. Just not lucky with this stuff. Never.
I think I would have had a really good time if my car did a soup at the end. I don't know how so many people actually get that.
You have it a whole second faster than me! Of course! Why are you complaining?
Yeah, but still 9 people are in front of me. Sven, of course, third.
I don't get it the whole time. I do it right the whole time, and I didn't get it a single time. Yeah, I mean, Yannick is experimenting. and seeing what works, what doesn't. It might, I mean, it's easier to see if something works or doesn't work when so many people drive it.
This didn't work.
Yeah. Interesting finish. Oh, Einix also lost. Yeah, right next to him now. Ah, but I mean, I could have easily won more than 1 second on that map. Would be second. What is this surface? Are we like done with this? Can we use something else? No ice anymore. Although, I would like an ice. Gonna grab myself one later after the snow. Yeah. I'm perfectly straight, and then the water just turns me to the other side.
Oh, I wasn't aware of that. No chem change included. I thought like straight up into finish or something.
Dude, it's so hard, this part.
Okay.
Okay, finally now. That's a long section, man.
How is it if you have water tires on ice? Does that make something with the physics?
I don't know. Can you cut this one as well is the question. And it's quite high. I don't know if you can use the make the boost. I mean, you can put wall bounds in that one part there into the water. I don't know if it's faster then. Let me try that once.
I mean, maybe I can't slide out on ice now.
Don't quite have enough speed.
I didn't think that I made it.
I haven't finished yet, of course, so maybe I should try that. What? What was that slide out?
Again.
Oh, I'm in a bad situation. No, I haven't finished yet, so I have to finish a safe one. But I know I can bypass.
That's always annoying.
Thing is also I have to hit the finish.
Yeah. That's the extra pressure now.
I got that. Safe one at least. Wait, so far. 25, that's a cut. Must be cut.
Yeah. I also saw it already, but just focus on my line because I can still can improve it a lot myself. Scheiße.
I don't know, did they do the wall zone? So did they do something with reactor is the question. I mean, can you also just spin around if you get the reactor and then fly into the finish somehow?
There's a boost on. I don't know. Interesting is that the guys that are ahead of us in the total time were behind us here on this map. So I make a jump now from 6th place to... Is it 2nd? That would be something. 2nd place! Yeah. Actually, interesting.
Einix actually didn't finish. That was such a good cop for him.
Naja, not anymore, but yeah.
Yeah, it was. Yeah, at the start. It's, you know, it has been going downhill for a long time. He used that exit again out of the ice, out of the water. No. Wait, no, that's a checkpoint.
He didn't have you a copy paste map yet. I just recognize.
Wouldn't make much sense in this edition.
Yeah, I flipped.
No.
I see your problem. I flipped again. I'm gonna
go right side and then as straight as possible and release. That should work.
Yeah, I mean on the other map where I never flipped, I was always straight. I was always straight, never diagonal. Maybe that's the reason.
I was also always straight. I tried to straight. But like, I mean, it's that... It's random when you are straight, but if you're not straight, then it's always not gonna work. That's the thing. But it's still random if you're straight. You can still fail.
No clue how to do that. Yannick with his reactor boosts all the time. Like even here he has to use them.
I mean, I'm like first beforehand and then I just lose. How many seconds do I lose by taking that save? 2.5. 2.5 is what I lose.
There's always someone that makes it.
Yeah, Akon. Like always. Oh, I got it now.
You don't have an air. Why do you? Wait. The wards. Why do they take air control completely away with red wheels? How does that even make any sense? Like completely away. You can't do anything. It's so fucking dumb. And the air control with red wheels is the worst air movement that we ever had. And then you can't air brake either or do anything. And why do you still have red wheels and not have air control, even though you drive over dirt? I don't get it. You drive over dirt, so you the wet wheels should be gone, right? Or is it only completely gone with sand?
Which jump did you struggle now with?
But afterwards, the jump into the white drift at the end. You can't air brake there. You will always land on your nose.
Did you overjump the dirt, maybe?
No, no. I drive completely over it. Got the puppy force move. No, I overjumped it. Yeah, fantastic. It's another map where I'm 2 seconds behind because of this bullshit. This is very frustrating.
What the fuck? Oh god, was that fast? Oh god, well, it's too late though, of course, but... Yo! That's a LOL edition, man. Oh, imagine I would have had that run.
I mean, it makes sense for everyone that they are ahead of... But Akon just doesn't make sense. Why does he get it always? Because if there is something consistent, I don't know.
Many people actually have a similar time as me. But yeah, top, like this Urui, he is so far ahead now of me again. Oh, I'm down to 5th.
Yeah, I'm only 8th now. Lost 2 seconds on the last 2 maps and I did nothing more.
Yeah. It was nice how as long it is as it lasted on the second place. Looks like a great map. Also decoration ways. As if he put some more effort into this. Oh no. God, the start of the gear.
God, did you get the ring?
Wait, no. There is the finish jump as well. We might not need to get it, huh? Yeah, yeah, it's the finish
ring. Yeah,
yeah.
I was trolling.
But imagine you would need to take the chicane. Oof.
Do you want to release at the top actually? That's going to be hard to tell with all the goals.
It's weird that this is the third last map, it feels like an easy one. I struggled with this last drift a bit. I mean, there are barely any differences now. Nothing you can gain on others. Nothing you can lose too much. Unless there's a hidden cut.
That last drift is weird. I don't get it. Seems like you slide off more.
I also struggled. Now I get it a bit better. Naja, hidden finishes is unlikely because you have this ring checkpoint right before finishing. Of course you could take it at the start and then finish somewhere else. But I... No, there's also a checkpoint right after the loop, so... shit. That was very good uphill at the beginning. Man. But it's a good position. Good time as well. But yeah, this first uphill is very annoying to drive with the gears.
Yeah. I don't know what to do there exactly. I tried to feather, kinda, with gas. Just pressing gas, release, and so on. And then, that worked okay. But was not that good. I do that actually, this feathering that I just said, I do that now as well on the first of the team map.
Okay.
Trained those yesterday and should actually be kind of consistent. Even the first of the team map should be kind of consistent now. Like 44 or something should be doable, if you want. I think, 44 low.
It sounds good.
And the other one, still hope that it gets updated, but if it doesn't, get it decently often, but probably better than others. Still, it's pretty, it sucks quite a lot.
I would think that you actually in rounds don't want to go for the cut there.
No, you have to. It's like a 50-50 thing for me. And if it's 50-50, you have to go for it.
Well, that means that 50% of the team go for it.
Yeah, it's easy with the peak.
Yeah. Whoa.
Is that no sound? Oh.
Let's do this again.
Oh, what?
Whoa.
I went through the thing and... Oh, sometimes you keep Cupid, sometimes you... Oh my god, oh, this is random. This is very random. And sometimes this is the worst map so far. Sometimes you have red wheels and sometimes you don't. Because there is dirt and water mixed in together. Yeah. Like,
why does he do that?
This is so bad. Yeah, you gotta release at the start. Then you still touch the dirt.
Cameras. A bit confused here. Oh, need to improve. So on that second water part, do you try to release and keep grip? Or do you just go full speed?
I don't know. Because I just went full speed and I bounced before. I don't know which is better. Definitely getting it very bad though, that's for sure. You can gain like a second there probably to what I'm doing. The rest is good in my runs. be good. What? Why is it only 210 faster?
I'm confused. Why am I only 16th? Why do so many people get it?
I mean, I'm driving those times consistent now. I mean, the speed before is also important with the drift and the jump. At least I got the sub 22.
I'm proved. It's okay-ish now. I'm still surprised because this felt like an almost perfect one. Why am I again ahead? Like every start that I do is faster than my start before. Like, yeah, I lose everything in the beginning. It's incredible how far I'm behind there. I'm over half a second behind you at the beginning. And this is exactly my distance at the finish.
No.
But I don't get how every try that I do is faster than my try before.
Yeah. The drift is hard though, of course. And
yeah, but I lose it until the drift.
Is it last map now?
Yeah, yes. Should be.
Finish. Okay. I was thinking about something similar. Is it really faster to drive into it? Yeah, I guess so.
Good question. What is what will happen at the finish?
Not that decisive, but you will bounce and flip into the finish.
But you don't have reactor there, don't you?
Nice. You would just bounce into it from behind. It's plastic. Yeah, the problem for me, you know, this map is very simple, so I can't gain there. At least I'm pretty sure that's how it's going to work. Should. Looks nice though. Wait, I'm 1.3 behind Dustin, that's good.
Finish. What, I'm so far behind? Maybe there's a chance for the podium still. Scheiße, that would have been so good.
No, come on, finish. That was good. It's not enough for me to overtake you though. It's 1.1 seconds. So you need to improve that.
Quite annoying, eh?
Wait, it's faster to just wipe the turn in the start now. I was always first though. Yeah, but half a second behind last time. So.
Shit. This is of course random, I don't know how much my car will steer.
I need a 17-0, this is gonna be good.
Hope to get it better.
Oh, I couldn't finish, I was ahead. It doesn't matter, I would have been a 10th.
But... So, there, I don't see Urui, but he had a big lead to me. There's Eria. I don't see Eria either. I might overtake Eria at least, and Ice. Ice is in front of me, so Ice is getting Urui second.
Urui got like 30th or something.
I mean, it could be third. Yes, I'm third. Yeah, actually, it's a big lead to Urui. He lost it there. So, podium in the end. Latsnox over to Klaas at the last
minute. Yeah.
Because like, Latsnox was first.
Like, obviously, I lose the position on that map.
Yeah, and it's so close with Urui and Latsnox as well. But yeah, Alcon has a small lead. But not too much, nothing to worry. Sven has made a top 10. Congrats to Sven as well. My former teammate in Scroot and still teammate in Dunno. Yeah, that's it. Was an interesting addition, but a few LOL maps, I must say. But crazy that there are some people understanding what to do immediately. I was quite far ahead on several tracks, but at least kinda consistent and never too far behind.